Today, we're going to demonstrate the donning procedure for the DuPont Tychem 6000 AL air-fed garments with a few variations based on the style you've selected. The Tychem 6000 AL coverall is available with attached socks or attached overboots. That's respectively styles TF630 or TF640. Each style is also available with or without attached gloves, option code WG for with gloves or 00 for no gloves. In order to assure a safe and proper donning and doffing, the wearer must secure the assistance of another person, a standard requirement when using air-fed chemical protective clothing. Installing the PPSGB air belt to the suit's internal air plenum. First, you need to install the PPSGB air belt, model 800-513-914, into the Tychem 6000 AL suit. Insert the silencer end of the air belt into the bottom opening of the air plenum inside the suit. Pull the plenum onto the air belt outlet to fully cover the hose. Insert the external airline connector into the air supply sleeve at the suit back from inside the suit. Pull the external airline connector and seat the rubber bushing in the air supply sleeve opening. Slip the adjustable clamp over the bushing and sleeve and tighten firmly by turning the black knob. The suit is ready to be donned. Note, always confirm airflow when donning the suit. The airbelt's low flow alarm is designed to sound if airflow falls below specified requirements. Once you've installed your PPSGB airline belt into your preferred Tychem 6000 AL style, always remember to find a safe location with secure seating to properly don your PPE as needed. If you are wearing the TF630 style with attached socks without wearing shoes, first slip your feet into the suit's attached socks. For style TF640 with attached overboots, well-wearing shoes, slip your feet into the overboots of the suit. Next, in the TF630 style, safely slip your foot into the suit's attached sock into your chemical boots. For style TF640, grasp the loose end of the overboot straps and firmly pull the tab to tighten and secure the overboot to your foot. Now, with the help of an assistant, stand and pull the suit up to fasten the belt around your waist. Next, pull the suit over your shoulders, slip your hands into the attached gloves. Once comfortable, slip covered hands into external gloves of your choice. If you wear the model without the attached gloves, slip your covered hands into outer gloves. The assistant attaches the breathing air supply line to the suit's air hose. The wearer confirms that the air is flowing into the suit and that the low flow alarm is not sounding. The assistant now places the hood over the head. The assistant closes the zipper and fixes the flap with the hook and loop. The suit will inflate comfortably and you can now begin your work. In case of an emergency in which you need to open the suit immediately, grab the orange strip on the left shoulder with your right hand and pull the orange strip towards the front of your body. You will notice an opening where the orange strip was placed. Use both hands to enter the opening and pull hands in opposite directions to open the suit far enough to safely exit the suit.